fear comes from the mind. Memories and imagination. So when you're feeling fear, it's either a memory from the past of how something hurt, something similar hurt, or you're imagining pain for the future.